I think EpiRust at the center of it resonates with our very core value that's about to create an extraordinary impact on the world. EpiRust is an open source framework for multi-agent modeling of infectious disease, where you can model disease dynamics, be it smallpox or SARS or MERS and now COVID. Somewhere around November, December, we started hearing the COVID outbreak in China, and we would get updates obviously from our TW China office. That's where we switched gears and we started seeing if we could incorporate the disease dynamics for COVID into EpiRust, right? It was something that we were learning on the way, because every day there was a change. We had to learn and adapt quickly and ensure that we would refit our model to meet that. There was a lot of enthusiasm, there was a lot of eagerness to see how we can pull this through. We were all working in a very remote mode, and we were actually trying to implement the situation that we were in. We were in a lockdown, we were trying to implement those scenarios, we were working on interventions, trying to implement what was actually really happening outside in the real world and try to implement it into the virtual city that we had created. I think within our hearts, we were happy that we were contributing to a greater social impact through our technical capabilities. So I think that happens to be one of our sweet victories of EpiRust, you know.